Hi, my name is Yogi Bhatia and I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today I'll be talking about juvenile justice system in India. A latent maxim that suits best for juvenile justice system in India is nil novi spectrum, which implies that nothing is new on this earth. There has existed a presumption in the whole world since the ancient period that the juvenile should be dealt leniently because there exists a system of thought that says young folks generally have a bit to respond in a serious and prolonged frustration which is accompanied with aggressive approaches. In the last few years, it is also observed that the crimes done by children under the age of 15 to 16 have increased significantly. The general tendency of the psychology behind the commitment of the crime or the cause of crime and early life experiences, dominant masculinity, upbringing, economic havoc, lack of education, etc. It is a matter of ignominy that the children under the age of 6 to 10 are nowadays used as instruments for carrying out unlawful or illegal activities. Since the minds of the kids possess an innocent and manipulative character, they can be lured at a meager cost. Prior to the Juvenile Justice Act of 2015, 2000 and 1996, there existed the Children Act of 1960 that aimed to give effect to the international responses towards the issue of juvenile justice, by which they proved a uniform policy that protected the interests and rights of a juvenile and that looked at care, treatment, rehabilitation and development of a child per se. But with recent developments in the international community and subsequent emergence of the involvement of juveniles in crime, the Indian lawmakers are compelled to come forward with new progressive and stricter laws for the concerned juvenile system in the country. As a result, the Juvenile Justice Act of 1986 and the Juvenile Justice Act of 2000 and recently the Juvenile Justice Act of 2015 was passed by the Parliament. Once former Chief Justice of India, Justice V.K. Krishna Iyer, stated that we need a penal code because the child is the father of a man, and if we are neglecting the underdevelopment in children, then we would be guilty of many faults and errors relating to abandoning our children. In the last few decades, the crime rate by children under the age of 16 years has increased. The reason of increasing crime rate is maybe due to the upbringing environment of the child, economic conditions, lack of education and the parental care. These are some of the basic reasons, and the most disappointing part is that children nowadays are used as tools for committing the crime, as at this stage their mind is very innocent and can be easily manipulated. The frightful incident of Nirbhaya Delhi gang rape case on December 16, 2012 shocked the whole nation, and many debates were started among legal fraternity and socialists. The main reason and issue of the debate was the involvement of accused who was just 6 months short to attain the age of 18 years. The involvement of the accused in such a heinous crime of rape forced the Indian legislation to introduce a new law, and thus Indian Parliament came up with a new law which is known as Juvenile Justice Care and Protection 2015. The introduction of the Act has replaced the existing juvenile laws and has introduced some remarkable changes. One of the remarkable changes is juvenile under the age of group of 16 to 18 years should be tried as an adult. Definition of child and juvenile under the Juvenile Justice Act 2015. Generally, a child means a person who has not attained the age of 18 years and is not mature to understand that what is right and what is wrong. In modern era, the penal laws of most countries have adopted the principle of doli in capix, which means of knowing that the act they are committing is a crime. The penal laws also state that only child between the age of 7 to 12 age can be convicted, provided that they have committed is a heinous crime and they have knowledge and has attained the sufficient knowledge to understand the consequence of their act. According to subsection 12 or section 2 of the Juvenile Act 2015, a child means a person who has not completed 18 years of age. That classifies the term child into two categories, child in conflict with law and child in need of care and protection. The child who has committed an offence or he or she is under the age of 18 years or the date of commission of the offence is basically called as child in conflict with law. The second subcategory is child in need of care and protection, means a child and defined under the section 14 of the Act. Children's Act in 1960. Section 2E of the Act states child means a boy who has not attained the age of 16 years or a girl who has not attained the age of 18 years. United Nations Convention. The UN Convention on the Rights of Child 1989 defines that child means a human being below the age of 18 years unless the law declaration applicable to child majority is attained earlier. Difference between juvenile and child. A person under the age of full legal obligation and responsibility is a minor, or a person who is below the legal age of 18 years is a minor. A child being accused of a crime is not tried as an adult and is sent to the child care centers, whereas juvenile is a person between the age group of 16 and 18 years. A young person who has been accused of crime is a juvenile offender and is tried as an adult in court proceedings. In general sense, both the term has some same meaning, but however different lies in context of implication in the eyes of law. Minor implies young teen person, whereas juvenile either indicates immature person or young offenders. International concerns for juvenile. The General Assembly of the United Nations adopted the Convention on the Rights of the Child on 2020, on 20 November 1989, which prescribed a set of standards to be adhered to by all the states and parties in securing the best interests of the child. The interest international instruments and conventions have contributed considerably to the issue of child rights and prevention of child abuse. Thank you.